Okay, Ginrin Soragoi. So this is similar to a Uchiba. It just doesn't have the brown pattern. It's the grey base with Ginrin scales, and you can see how nice the Ginrin is. So this is about, gosh, about 13, 14 centimeters. Great little fish.